you can use pivot tables to organize and summarize large sets of data. In this example, we want to know which division and subdivision has the highest average price per unit and which has sold the most number of units. To add a pivot table to your spreadsheet, highlight the data you want to use. In the menu at the top, click Data, then Pivot Table. This will open up a new sheet at the bottom of the screen. On the right side of your screen, you'll see a Pivot Table Editor. To customize your table, choose the data sets you want to see in the rows and columns. In this example, we'll select the division and subdivision. Next, choose your values. Here, we want to see the number of units and average price per unit in each division and subdivision. To do that, we'll click the Summarize By drop-down menu and choose Average. You can customize how your data is listed, sorted, summarized, and filtered by clicking the down arrow next to what you want to change. We can now see the East Division sold more units than the West Division, while the West Division has a higher average price per unit than the East Division.